sport utilities have been eating into the premium midsize sedan market share for years, but even though these sedans are outsold by their SUV counterparts 2-to-1, the upscale 3-box isn't dead just yet. It still accounts for nearly 190,000 annual sales in the US and the players are almost too numerous to compare. Almost. So, before the four-door sedan goes the way of the sedan chair, we thought we'd investigate the proliferation of turbocharged and supercharged six cylinders in the premium midsize sedan segment. Much sportier than an SUV, these cars ideally blend luxury vibes and sporting driving dynamics into a perfect daily driver. Winning this test comes down to how well a car balances each side of that ledger. Eight candidates met our initial criteria, though we decided that Lincoln's new Continental is more of a luxury car than a sports sedan. The Genesis G80 Sport, a G80 with the larger G90's 365-horsepower twin-turbocharged V6, would likely have played well here, but it doesn't go on sale for a few more months. Of the six that remain, there are only five in this test. We asked for a Maserati Ghibli at the 11th hour, and the only one available, a loaded SQ4 touching $100,000, was deemed too expensive.